All right, we've been here before. I'm sure of it. We're going around in circles.
Well, what do you want to do, turn around?
We've seen all this before.
Cool it, Jay. We don't have a lot of options. It's gotta be this way.
Okay, no. This isn't working for me.
What?
Gross caskets and crappy chapels? Not my scene, you know?
You're right. It's gross and it's crappy. Gotta get out of here toot sweet.
And we gotta find Fliss.
Okay, so can we just get the fuck out then? What is this?
Human?
What is the deal with this place?
That is some bad mojo, dude.
Okay, leave. Now! Leave!
Hey, we got a name on this guy.
What are they even doing here? I don't think stuck on a ghost ship for all eternity sounds like a good plan, eh?
Who cares where they're from or where they're going? They're dead and we're not, so let's keep it that way.
Look at this one. Like for a kid or something.
I don't want to know. Let's get out of here.
Yes! Maybe that's little baby Dracula. Right there. And those are his parents, and they're lying in the dirt from their native country.
And then they all jump on Conrad and eat off his face. The end.
Got some serious locks in these caskets.
Why would they be chained and locked?
Well, that's one way to end a relationship.
What's the matter? What is it?
Look!
What?
Seriously? Are you trying to freak me out?
Huh?
Can we just get out of here?
Roger that.
We gotta get Fliss. No time to lose.
What the hell is making that sound?
What sound?
Whoa. Why so spick and span?
This is no time to be fucking around. I'm serious. I can't take it.
Oh, what the fuck?
Don't touch it! Why did you touch it?
Just get in some air.
Conrad!
Okay, so this guy had appendicitis, which is pretty routine, and then he died of a massive heart attack. which is not routine at all.
Hashtag nope, nope.
What the hell? Looks like he died of fright. You can't see that. Gun on the head.
Connie!
Shh, shh, quiet.
I can shout if I want. Connie! Where the hell did he go?
That alone. Come on.
You don't even know what you're doing. You just do whatever he tells you, don't you?
Fucking place is cursed.
Look at this. What was that noise?
What are you talking about? I don't want to hear anything from you. Olsen!
Please, you don't have to do this. Jesus!
Oh, Christ. Oh, Christ. That guy. That guy's probably still right here with us. I mean, you die on a ship, your ghost stays on the ship.
Come on. You have no idea what you're talking about. did all your friends go?
I don't know what the fuck this is all about, but we gotta keep moving and find Olsen. Now!
Olsen? Merde! Qu'est-ce que tu fais?
C'est quoi ce bordel?
Anyone there? Can't be a good sign. Oh, Jesus, what happened down here?
Let's go. Buck up. Buck up, you motherfucker. Come on. Come on! All right, buck up. Buck it up. Buck it up, B-boy. All right, beat it up, B. All right, let's do this. Here. Close. Maybe they're through here. that's just vindictive. Alex? Julia? Hello? Who's that? Who's there? Get away! I'm not hearing this. Skeletons? Where's this? Some sort of altercation. You're not supposed to be out here. I'm not supposed to see this. Alex? Julia? Oh, fuck no! Thank you.
name is this?